Yeah, mate, SquirtNHD here, coming at you with a how-to quickscope tutorial. I'm going to try and be nice and quick, plain and simple as I can. Okay, so I'm going to be doing this in like basic, medium and advanced shots tutorials. So there are going to be a couple more tutorials after this. First, quickscoping in Ghost is going to be hella hard if you're new to it. Okay, because there is no crosshairs as previous COD's crosshairs, and as you scoped in, the crosshairs got narrower or smaller. Okay, so the different scopes we're going to be going through in these tutorials is quickscoping, drag scoping, jump shotting, and let's go for hard scoping as well. Okay, so today we're going to be doing quickscoping. Now, the first thing I want you to do is just practice. So we're going to use this fucking cardboard wooden sheet here. Gonna use that as our target. So the first thing you have to do is keep your target in the middle of your screen. To make this easier, if you want, is put a piece of blue tack right in the middle of your TV. Okay, just to know where the center of your TV is. Now, wherever the center of your TV is, that's where you want to have the enemy, because the moment you scope, it should be just pretty much straight. Okay? Just pretty straight. So from here, we're going to aim for this part here. Every time I scope in, I should hit that same spot. Same spot. Okay, now I want to move over here. I'm going to try and hit the same spot again. Boom. Just off. Boom. Move again, same spot. Boom. Just off. Just off. Okay, now for quickscoping, it is important that you don't drag it across or anything. You don't hardscape, boom. It's just going to be instant. Okay, instant. Now, your sensitivity does play a big role while you quickscope. The slower it is, the slower it's going to be to, like, say, turn on someone and quickscope. The faster it is, the easier it is. But you got to get used to that higher sensitivity. My opinion, start off probably about 20. My bad. Start off about 7 or 8. You know, it's nice and slow. It's not going to jerk. You should be able to keep your enemy in your sights quite easy. Oh, my bad. Quite easy. Okay. Now, as a quickscoper, you sort of don't want to... How should I say it? If you're going to be rushing, you know, always try and keep your crosshairs where you think your enemy's going to be running. So over here, over there, aiming up down the far end at this door. You don't want to be running like this, okay, quick scope, because it's going to take you longer. So always come around corners, aiming your gun, as you should do anyway, okay? That's it from me, mate.
Alright, mate, before you leave, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and touch your genitals, alright, mate?